Hi everyone, how are you? I hope all are doing good. Welcome back Murahari Maths online classes. Today I would like to explain matrices problems. Okay, now explain question number 1. For the matrix A is equal to 2 by 2 matrix given 1, 5, 6, 7. Then A plus transpose of A and A minus transpose of A are. So let us take A is equal to 2 by 2 matrix, given matrix 2 by 2. So let us take P is equal to A plus transpose of A. So what is A given? 1, 5, 6, 7 plus, so transpose of A. So transpose of A, 1, 5, 6, 7 transpose of A. It will going to be 1, 5, 6, 7 plus, so transpose of this matrix, it will be 1, 6, 5, 7. Okay, sum of these two matrices will be 1 plus 1, 2, 5 plus 6, 11, 6 plus 5, 11, 7 plus 7, 14. So, what is this P value? Okay, now taking transpose on both sides, transpose of P is equal to 2, 11, 11, 14, transpose of this matrix, it will going to be 2, 11, second column will be second row, 11, 14 is equal to P. Therefore, transpose of P is equal to P. Therefore, P is, what is P? A plus transpose of A is symmetric matrix. So, A plus transpose of A is answer symmetric matrix. Okay, now explain A minus transpose of A. Okay, let us take A minus transpose of A is Q. Q is equal to A minus transpose of A, it will be, what is A? 1, 5, 6, 7. So, transpose of A, it will be 1, 6, 5, 7. The difference of these two matrices, it will be 1 minus 1, 0, 5 minus 6, minus 1, 6 minus 5, 1, 7 minus 7, 0. Okay. So, now Q is equal to, we have got 0 minus 1, 1, 0. Now taking transpose on both sides, so transpose of Q is equal to 0 minus 1, 1, 0 whole transpose, it will becomes, so first column will be changed into first row, 0, 1, minus 1, 0, second column will be second row. Therefore, transpose of Q will be, in this one minus 1 take out common, 0 minus 1, 1, 0. This is nothing but 0 minus 1, 1, 0 is nothing but Q. Therefore, transpose of Q is equal to, we have got minus Q. This is the definition of skew symmetric matrix. Therefore, Q is skew symmetric matrix. So, what is Q? A minus A transpose. A minus A transpose is skew symmetric matrix. Let us go to the next problem. So, A matrix is given 2 by 2. Then we have to find A square. Okay, A square is equal to A into A. So, what is A matrix given? I is 0, 0 minus I. So, where I for iota? Iota value root minus 1. So, into I is 0, 0 minus I. So, iota I is equal to root minus 1, squaring on both sides, I square is equal to, so root get cancelled, minus 1, I square value minus 1, okay. So, it will going to be A square is equal to, so first row multiply with first column, I into I square value minus 1, I square plus 0, okay. First row multiply with the second column, I into 0, 0 into I, 0. Second column multiply with first column, 0 into I, minus I into 0, 0. Second row multiply with the second column, 0 into 0, 0. Minus I into minus I square. It will going to be I square value minus 1, minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. In this minus 1 take out common, 1, 0, 0, 1. This is nothing but minus I, unit matrix. So, minus I. So, what is answer? A square is equal to minus I. Okay, moving to next question. So A value given, then we have to find A to the power 2016. Okay, first we have to find A square value A into A. So 0 1 1 0 into 0 1 1 0, it will going to be first row multiply with first column, it will be 0 into 0 0 1, so 1. First row multiply with second column, 0. Okay, second row multiply with first column, it will be 1 into 0 0 into 1 0. Second row multiply with second column, it will be 1. So this is nothing but I. Therefore A square is equal to, we have got I, but our target is required A to the power 2016. It can be written as A square power 2008. So A square value, we have got I to the power 2008. I to the power 2008. So I power 2008 is I. Since I to the power n is equal to I, where n belongs to natural numbers. So I to the power 2008 value I, I square value I, I to the power 4 is I. So I to the power n is equal to I, where n belongs to natural numbers. Okay, look at the next question. So A 3 by 3 matrix is given, diagonal matrix, then we have to find A to the power 5. So what is given? A is equal to, in this one, 3 take out common, 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So this is nothing but 3 times of, so this is unit matrix I. Okay, so what is our target required? A to the power 5. A value, we have got 3i to the power 5. This is nothing but 3 to the power 5 into I to the power 5. But I to the power 5 value I. I to the power n is equal to I, where n belongs to natural numbers. So I to the power 5 is also I. So I to the power 5 means I into 5 times. It will be I. So 3 to the power 5. So it can be written as 3 to the power 4 into 3 into this is I. 3 to the power 4 is 81. 3i value. 3i value given. What is A? So what is the answer? 81A. Option 1 correct. Okay, look at the next question. So trace of A is equal to 2 plus i given. Then we have to find trace of 2 minus I into A. Okay. Where 2 plus 2 constant, I value root minus 1. This is constant. So 2 plus I is constant. So we have to find a trace of 2 minus I into A. So 2 minus I is constant. We have trace of K into A. Formula K times of trace of A. What is the formula? K times of trace of A. So what is trace? So trace of A means the sum of principal diagonal elements. The sum of the principal diagonal elements of square matrix. Okay. So trace of, what is required? Trace of 2 minus I into A. It will going to be, where constant value 2 minus I. 2 minus I times of trace A. So 2 minus I into trace A value given. Trace A value 2 plus I. Okay, we have A minus B into A plus B formula. A square minus B square. It will going to be 2 square minus I square. But I square value, iota whole square is equal to minus 1. So 4 minus of minus 1, it will going to be 5. What is the answer? 5. Okay, let us go to the next problem. So trace of A given as well as trace of B. Then we have to find a trace of A minus 2B. Okay. So what is our target? Trace of A minus 2B. We have trace of A minus B is equal to trace of A minus trace of B formula. Okay. So trace of A minus 2B. It will going to be trace of A minus trace of 2B. So trace of A value given 8. 8 minus. So trace of K into A. We have trace of K into A is equal to K times of trace of A. Where K is constant. In this constant is 2. 2 times of trace of B. Okay, 8 minus 2 times of trace of B also given 6. Okay, 8 minus 12 is equal to so minus 4 answer. Let us go to the next problem. So, A skew symmetric matrix is given. Then we have to find X and Y. Here, X given matrix is skew symmetric matrix. What is the definition of skew symmetric? Transpose of A is equal to minus A. It will going to be. So, transpose of given matrix equal to minus given matrix. So, transpose of this matrix, it will be x7 minus 7y equal to this minus 1 multiply every element of this matrix. Every element of this matrix, minus x7 minus 7 minus y. These two matrices are equal matrices. Therefore, x is equal to minus x. Minus x being the left side, 2x is equal to 0. Therefore, x we get 0. Okay, 7 is equal to 7. Minus 7 is equal to minus 7. So, y is equal to minus y. Therefore, y is equal to minus y. Minus y being the left side, 2y equal to 0. Y we get 0. Therefore, xy values 0 and 0. Okay, moving to next question. Given matrix is symmetric matrix, then we have to find x value. Okay. Here, A is symmetric matrix. So, what is the definition of symmetric? Transpose of A is equal to A. If a transpose of A equal to minus A, then A is called skew symmetric. So, transpose of A is equal to plus A, then A is called symmetric matrix. So, transpose of given matrix. 2x minus 3, x minus 2, 3 minus 2, minus 1, 4 minus 1, minus 5, transpose equal to given matrix. Okay. So, transpose of this matrix, it will be. So, first column will be changed into first row. Second column will be second row. Third column will be third row. Will be equal to 2x minus 3, x minus 2, 3 minus 2, minus 1, 4 minus 1, minus 5. Okay. So, our target is x value. So, 3 is equal to x minus 3. 4 is equal to x minus 2. Therefore, x minus 3 is equal to 3. Therefore, x is minus 3 being right side, 3 plus 3, x value we get 6. So, 4 is equal to x minus 2. Therefore, x value is 6, same. 4 is equal to x minus 2. So, x will be minus 2 being left side, 6. So, x minus 3 is equal to 3. Therefore, x value is 6. Minus 2, minus 2. So, minus 1, minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1. Minus 5. X minus 2 is equal to 4. Therefore, x is equal to 6. So, what is answer? X value 6. Thank you for watching. Remaining problems I will explain on coming class.